Well, you could be paying to drive on Wisconsin's highways if some state lawmakers have their way. A proposal introducing toll roads is being considered in budget talks. The tolls would help pay for road work. The state's business and tourism lobby says the proposal is too expensive. A DOT study estimates changes would cost the state $400 million.